Okay. Conversations to be had. You first, Pigeon Man. That's how you two got together, I guess. And not even questions suggested, just go straight into it. How do you know he died instantly? Is that for you to determine, not for the police to determine? Blip. Strange corpse. You do. I was kind of wondering about that. Shouldn't there be like a hole in his jacket or something? I guess he could have gotten a new one. How would nobody find that? How did nobody see the corpse leaving? I still question that. It still seems kind of accurate, really. I guess we say these days that he's actually dead and animating a corpse, but. And continue to research on what funding, dude. How do you hear about it? It's not very high profile place. And as for you, detective, I think I should just press A and it'll talk. Well, only some people get the powers, right? Al telling you? Yeah, unfortunately, the old Capcom visual novels do have the occasional typo in them. Anyways. They don't know it. How would they verify the national secrets thing, though? I mean, it's still a strange thing to have happen. But again, this other country presumably, well, I guess, depending on what things they know, which they probably have their own spies and whatnot, maybe they do know these national secrets that are being injected into song lyrics. Seems kind of tertiary, but I guess that makes it suitable as a third question anyhow. I mean, otherwise it doesn't make much sense to bring him to the Justice Minister. It's not exactly where you bring someone to turn them in or whatever. Pretty darn accurate. What are you doing here? Congratulations on still being alive, but... Thanks, police man. It is. I mean, until. How's that work? Just get a little time off from jail? Real proud putting that thing back on. Maybe put a sweater. Should we call an ambulance for you or something? Or the screen like that. I already said I was gonna do that, so. Okay. Okay, still not getting, like, medical attention. Alright, finally. So much cutscene lately. Anyways, so that'll be it for now. And then next week I record more. Usual thing. But we are quite, and if the clock is not an indication already, we're pretty far along here. I'm not sure. I don't remember how much is actually left. I think I know what's left, and it's not a lot. But we're getting there. And then I have to face the dreadful question of what in the world I play after this. Oh well. Bye, everyone.